Mardi Gras in New Orleans. It's a time for parties and parades like this. But even in the midst of all these festivities, the music, dancing, bead tossing, there's a special group of women who stand out. Coco, Karma, True, Hood Priss, Quiet Storm, and Choosy. When you sit down on your motorcycle, what do you feel?
One word, freedom.
Yep.
She's right. It's a release.
It's a stunt time for me. I like the attention.
They're the Caramel Curves, an all-female motorcycle club with big bikes and even bigger personalities. These 13 women have taken the Big Easy by storm, their unique sisterhood landing them a spread in O Magazine. Appearances in music videos like Ball by T.I. and Lil Wayne. And in Ride with Norman Reedus.
I want to get pictures of you. Hold on.
The Walking Dead's motorcycle bad boy.
Yeah.
Why'd you guys start the Caramel Curves?
It's basically just to have a bunch of females be together on bikes, look good, in heels, look sexy. Like, why ride with the stanky boys?
The woman's heels and sparkles set them apart. And that's no accident. Carving out a space in the notoriously male-dominated motorcycle world is a big part of who the Curves are. When people think of someone on a motorcycle, the stereotype is kind of this big dude, right? What's the reaction been like within the motorcycle community?
The respect is in the ride. They respect us because we ride our motorcycles.
When they ride with us, we ride that toe-to-toe with them.
Overall, women love us. Women are our number one fans.
Yeah.
And it's easy to see why. The women's swagger is infectious, and it makes me want to join up. What would my name be if I joined the Caramel Curves? What is it? What is it?
Let's see.
Star.
Oh, that's the best name I've
I like
ever
Star.
Heard.
I really? Like Star because you're real bright, you're real up, you're real, you know, like how you see a star bright, you can't miss it. I like it.
I'm so excited right now. What is it about Caramel Curves that you think is so inspirational?
The fact that we can do anything and we look good doing it.
Don't let the glitz and glamour fool you. These ladies are breaking stereotypes on and off their bikes. Each is a career woman. True is a pharmacist by trade. Hood Priss is a nurse. And Karma, Coco, and Quiet Storm are all small business owners.
Would you consider yourself feminist?
I am.
I would definitely say we are.
Well, we represent, it's like girl power.
Yeah, it's all about women. It's all about empowerment and just showing women that you can do things that you never thought you can do.
The Curves didn't set out to be pillars in their communities, but they take their jobs as role models seriously. We stopped by Coco Salon to find out more about what it takes to be a Curve.
It's a great feeling to be able to go to work and do something that you really love. We just try to share in what we do and make other people happy. We always do giveaways. We feed the homeless. We help in any way that we can in our community.
So how important is New Orleans to you?
After Katrina being displaced, I couldn't wait to get back home. For me, New Orleans is everything, and New Orleans is also what put Caramel Curves on the maps, and that's how we got to be known.
And so if someone wants to become a Caramel Curve, what's the requirement?
You have to be a female, and you have to have a motorcycle. Once you have those two things, you come in, you come hang out with us for 90 days. You have to do 3 rides. You have to do some parties. Of course.
Of course.
Oh, and you have to do a community service event. So if you can handle setting up an event on your own, we know you'll flow right in with us.
It's been 11 years since the Curves first took to the streets. True is one of the founders, now with several businesses and properties around New Orleans.
Could you even dream when you started that one day Oprah would be calling you up?
Like, I never in my wildest dreams thought Oprah would be calling us up to do anything. I never thought it would be this big. No, not at all. This is my shop. I started off doing vinyl work because I used to customize all of Caramel Curves' clothing. I got so good at it that I started a t-shirt shop.
So this is great. So your business started out of the Caramel Curves?
Exactly.
Wow. Yeah,
it started from me helping my sisters out. It's all about starting. Once you start and you start moving towards it, work hard at it, and you can do it.
No, I want to ride a motorcycle.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to have to get lessons from you.
It's not that hard. You know how to ride a bicycle?
Yes.
If you know how to ride a bicycle, that means that you can ride a motorcycle.
For these women, it's all about one message. The sky is the limit.
What's next?
Definitely more chapters. Since we've gotten so famous now, people all over the world, they want to start Caramel Curves in their city. So before you know it, we're going to have Caramel Curves in every city near you.
For Nightline, I'm Maggie Brule in New Orleans.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.